South America is also home to primates, like the black howler, for instance. Howler monkeys are the biggest primates in America, and the red howler is the biggest. They get their name from that loud roaring sound that they make to communicate and announce their territory. They also have prehensile tails and are one of the few only primates who can use their tails to grab things.